This is one issue of food security, namely adequate availability of calories. Calorie sufficiency is what food security means. But food security has other aspects. Protein deficiency or protein hunger, as we call them. We should eat more pulses and more animal products. Then the whole question of hidden hunger or micronutrient deficiency, where we need more biological fortification than chemical fortification. Then we have to look into the area of clean drinking water, sanitation, and primary health care. And finally, we need nutrition literacy. That's where we started the community hunger fighters. The community hunger fighters are from the population, nutrition, from the local population, maybe tribals, maybe.
Yep.
And they become very much conversant with the problems of malnutrition. So these five components, calorie sufficiency, protein sufficiency, micronutrient sufficiency, drinking water, clean drinking water and sanitation, and finally nutrition literacy. When they all come together, then you have a nutrition secure country.